Here's an exact duplicate of a vintage eyeglass that John Lennon wore. It is a Windsor Bridge. It is a true horn rim. This is actually cow horn, boiled and molded into a circular shape, and affixed with cable ends. John Lennon wore both cable ends and conventional golf tips. And that's a decision that you should make for yourself, depending on what suits you best and also your style of wear and the demands that you place on your eyewear.